Sziasztok, visszatértünk így a 6 órás stream után, mert csak nem hagy nyugodni, hogy most mi történt Szarával. Egyébként tudjátok a szokásos dolgokat, hogyha tetszenek a videók, bejön a stíló, akkor tudtok követni YouTube-on, oda minden tartalom átkerül, az a Joy from BP csatornán van YouTube-on, ugyanúgy Joy from BP Twitch-en és Facebookon is. Az még egy kicsit under construction, de nem sokára lesz minden. No, hát igazából az érdekel, hogy miért van a csávó kezén a mi gyűrünk, és annyira adja magát a játék, annyira bejön, hogy hát pihentem egy kicsit, így egy 6 órás stream után, és úgy gondoltam, hogy ideje lenne ennek még egy kicsit tolni, hát ha kiderül valami. Csak nem tudom, miért tölti ilyen rohadt sokat a játék. Szerintem már elmondtam egy pár videóban, sokkal jobban bejön, mint a Last of Us 2. Sokkal. És igazából nagyon érdekel a történet vége, meg már nagyon tolnánk a Ghost of Tsushima-t is. Úgyhogy hát mindenképpen itt a végére kell járnunk a dolgoknak, amint a PlayStation is úgy akarja, hogy betölt szépen lassan nekünk. Nagyon örvendetes pillanat lesz ez. Hoppá, meg is történt. Ugye itt zárult a... És ugye nem mondja el Deacon. Let's go. Hogy Sarah-t keressük, mert... És megint tölt, tehát, hogy bazd meg. Megint tölt a játék, úgyhogy kurva jó. Ilyenkor mondom azt, hogy tuti, hogy a... legdurvább SSD-vel felszerelt PS-t fogom venni, amikor kijön az öt. Not unusual, you know. I'm sorry, what's that? To not have any photos of your wife, family. Yeah, why do you say that? Back in the day, everyone used smartphones. That's where we kept all our photos. The phones went away, the cloud went away, our photos went with them. Csak hogy nekünk nem volt telefon.
Yeah, I guess I hadn't thought about that.
My wife, Carrie. Her father was a photographer. Old school, dark room, chemicals, all that. Too stubborn to embrace the digital age, I think. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have any photos either.
Yeah, well, I hated them. Cell phones, I mean. It seemed like everyone walked around with their noses buried in the damn things. I never owned one.
Interesting. How'd you manage that?
I worked as a mechanic. I had my own shop. Probably had the last landline in Farewell.
Na! Erre kíváncsi leszek, hogy itt mi fogad minket. A töltőképernyőn kívül természetesen, mert már... Na.
You guys are taking this shit seriously.
Colonel believes with enough motivation and discipline, we can achieve anything.
Come on, hurry your ass up.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Just move it.
Is that your idea of motivation?
Colonel has set up a work camp on the south side of the island for those unfit to serve. Some of them require extra encouragement.
How bad?
Come on, follow me.
Yes, sir.
Akkora troll ez a Deacon.
Stand up there with the others. Good luck, St. John.
Got your ass too, huh? Whatever.
Hey, man. It's good to see you again. St. John, right? Son of a preacher man?
Taylor, what's this son of a preacher man shit you keep saying?
I'm just kidding with you, man. Hey, do you have any luck?
What?
The woman you were looking for, you and your peeps are riding with.
No.
I need all your jewelry, watches, shit like that. Come on, in the bag.
Sure, man, whatever you say.
The hell you say?
Recruits aren't allowed personal effects. The side shit's just gonna get stolen. Come on, cough it up.
Yeah, shit's gonna get stolen.
Goddamn bullshit.
Ten hot! At ease. Visitors are not welcome here. You are here because you were invited, recruited by my trusted officers. When you answer me, start by giving me your name, last name first.
Getting by, same as everybody.
Name.
Atkins, Crystal, sir.
How many men have you killed?
Before or after?
Answer the question.
Fuck you!
We have all done things that we're not proud of.
What?
To survive. To stay alive. The Almighty understands this.
Right.
The Almighty forgives
Amen.
This.
Amen! Amen!
This is Debbie.
On this woman's face are the footprints of Satan. Prison tattoo.
Ugye ott van a szeme alatt, hogy a könycseppek, hogy embert ölt.
It's people like her that are responsible for bringing the wrath of the Almighty down upon us all.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Take her to the work camp.
What? Fuck you.
Get
her out of here. Fuck you.
Come
all.
On, gorgeous. Let's
goddamn
go.
Goddamn redneck asshole. Get off of me. Swear God.
What about
get
you?
Off me. Put
Taylor. Wait. And no, sir. I never been to jail. Never killed anyone, nothing like that.
You've been in the shit for a long time.
Yeah, I mean I know. I know how to shoot stuff. My dad took me hunting when I was a kid. He was at a camp near Klamath Falls.
And how about you, son? You know how to use a gun?
St. John, Deacon. Yeah, I know how to use a gun.
You're a drifter. Hold out your right arm. 10th Mountain. Iraq?
Afghanistan.
Honorable service, and don't lie to me. I'll know.
Served one tour, served with honor, hated every goddamn minute of it.
Thou shalt not lie. Good man. Hold up your right hand. Do you solemnly swear to support and defend the new Constitution of these United States? Against all enemies! Natural and unnatural, to bear witness and support to the same, and to obey all orders without question. So, do you swear?
I swear.
Dismissed. Walk. Captain Curry doesn't bring me many recruits these days. He must think highly of your combat skills.
I've been in the shit a long time.
You know your way around the freaks?
Yes, sir. I know as much as anyone, sir.
Good, good. In here. We'll have the doc take a look at you.
Bolts are strong. Good Hardwick. Got a pretty nasty burn there. How'd that happen?
Had a run-in with a wood stove.
Wood stove, huh?
Hmm.
Who dressed this?
I did.
No está mal. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
Keep it dressed or you're gonna lose that arm. You hear me, amigo?
Yeah, I hear you.
I want you to check back with me in a few days.
Got it.
Well, Doc.
He's fit to serve. Lo hará bien. You doing runs out in the shit?
Sorry, Doc. Ya tiene novia. He's spoken for.
Let me guess. The Wizard Island Witch. Vaya con Dios. Good luck, amigo.
Let's go, son.
I normally don't tolerate insubordination, referring to an officer as a witch. But I make exceptions for some of my more eccentric officers.
Yes, sir.
I make exceptions because every man and woman still living has a role to play. Do you believe in God, St. John?
Never gave it much thought, sir.
Well, it's high time that you did. He has a plan for us, all of us, and my part is this.
Hát jó.
Sir?
This place. I had a vision. Oh, nothing so grand as those described in the Old Testament. No flaming chariots or burning bushes. I simply woke up one morning before God's plague had rained down upon the world and knew that this was the place.
Crater Lake, Wizard Island?
I call it the Ark. Are you familiar with the story of Noah's Ark?
Yeah, I mean, yes, sir. I mean, everyone's heard of it.
Indeed. You'd be surprised how few have read the Bible or the Book of Revelations.
You mean Genesis, Noah's story? I mean, it's the Book of Genesis, sir.
Yes, of course. Okay, son, let's get you squared away.
Whatever you say.
Now, we don't have much in the way of uniforms, I'm sorry to say, but I think that... oh, here. Try this on.
Seems to fit.
I'll take that.
Well, if you don't mind, this is a gift from an old friend.
An old friend? Not many of those left anymore, are there?
No, there are not.
Okay, soldier. But I don't want to see you wearing it. You're one of us now. And normally we start new recruits in the rank of private. But since Captain Curry has vouched for your experience in the field, we are starting you out at the rank of corporal. Congratulations, son.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Let's get you some work.
All right. Now, what was I saying?
You were telling me about the Ark, sir.
Yes, the Ark. What you see here is only a small part of it. Behind us is a whole network of caves and vents that lead from here up to the Cone's Peak. When our work is complete, they will be filled with thousands of
seeds
and books. The world may die, but our achievements in medicine, science, and technology will not die with it.
No, sir.
But the island is more than just an ark.
It is a
stronghold, a fortress. Here at the North Gate, we are stockpiling enough munitions to take the fight to the freaks. We have rifles, grenades, heavy machine guns, and RPGs.
No.
We have the equipment to make ammunition. Every type, every caliber. This is our mechanical engineering area. If you need your bike repaired, see the officer on duty. And as you can see here, courtesy of the old National Guard, we are building a fleet of trucks and other vehicles. Once the hordes are cleared from the highways, we will begin to rebuild the roads and bridges.
Your slash and burn strategy may stop newts and swarmers, but it won't clear the highway. It won't stop the hordes, sir.
We are aware, Corporal. The hordes. The hordes are a different beast entirely, aren't they? But we have a plan.
Plan, sir?
Benjamin Franklin once said, by failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. We are not going to fail. The heart of the army lives here, at the gate, ready to move on my command.
These tents house hundreds of women and men, just like yourself, who have pledged and sworn their lives to the fight. But I have something else in mind for you. An assignment that requires more than just the ability to survive in the shit or use a gun.
Yeah.
Are you up for it, son?
Yes, sir. Wherever you need me.
You asked how we were going to defeat the Horde? Let me show you.
Na, hát mondjuk jó a kat...
Whoa! Now! Shit!
You okay, Lieutenant?
Oh. Hey, Colonel. Sorry about that. Too much acetone in that batch.
Lieutenant Weaver is our chemical engineer. He's working on new ways to
blow shit up.
Defeat the enemy.
Sorry. But, yeah. Name's Weaver. James.
St. John, Deacon.
All this militia shit's just for show. Right, Colonel?
Corporal St. John is new to Corey's unit. If you need anything from out in the shit, he's your man.
Oh, shit, yeah. There's a couple of things I need.
What are you working on?
Oh, just the new gelling agent combining naphthenic and palmitic acid.
You're working on napalm?
Yeah. Yeah. This dude knows his shit.
Just a lucky guess.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, anytime. Oh, Colonel. I'm getting real close, Colonel. Very close.
That's good. That's really good.
Where you going next, Colonel? Wizard Island Witch?
That'll be all, Lieutenant. Again, let me apologize for my more eccentric officers.
No need, sir.
We have one final stop. As much as I believe in Lieutenant Weaver's work, what you're about to see could be, I think, our path to victory. In here.
All right, what is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition.
Életben van.
Does this look like fabric softener?
No, ma'am.
Okay, why don't you read it?
Ott a tetkó is.
Active ingredients.
Ott a madar életben van, balszeg.
Get out. Get out! Matt, I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Corey's unit.
Ne!
He's got some experience.
És hova lett a felirat?
Read this.
What?
Read this.
Mi van?
Then you can read, can't you?
Hova lett a felirat?
Active ingredients, chloroform, a-terpenol, benzo alcohol, ethylacetate.
Good enough, when can he start?
I'll leave
Mi van?
Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us. Stand at attention.
Hey, hova lett a felirat? A legjobb részként eltűnik a felirat, bazd meg. Amint ha nem tudnék angolul. Azt a kurva életbe. Most mi van?
You're dead.
Nem vagyunk halottak.
You're dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
I thought that you had died and I,
No. We were overrun. We had to go south. Nero, they said
Nero,
that no one made it out.
O'Brien and
Farewell was overrun. They said that everybody
over the
was
mountain.
Dead.
Man, I didn't think that
I never thought I would see you again. See.
Listen, now, we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No, no, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I...
Hey,
I
boss.
Can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you. Whatever you say, ma'am.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Hát nem erre számítottam. Minden itt, gyerekek. Hát most azért lefagytam. Nagyon.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there.
Oh,
radio me when
you
arrive.
Good.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Corporal? Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
It might less like
you. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Lőfegyvereket fenntartanunk. Jó.
Hey, Corporal. I'll see you.
Hol vagyunk? Ezt nem hiszem el, gyerekek. Tehát, hogy megtaláltuk Sarah-t, akit így teljesen így kimostak így agyilag? Vagy... Hát... De annyira éreztem, hogy itt most már ennek így valahogy el kell dőlni, meg ugye a... Hova kell menni? Ott be. Vagy most itt. Hát erre a meleg fett, teljesen össze vagyok most így menve, hogy így bassz meg. Most itt körbe-körbe megyek itt nagy meglepettségemben? Vagy mi van? Az egyenes utat kellett volna választani, hogy megmutatni a képet. Jó, hát most így utólag okos az ember, de most úgy tényleg.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
Aha. Ide kell menni. Ide. Ide, gondolom. Sem tudunk ide ugrani a motorhoz.
Corporal St. John. Report to me at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Captain. Yes, sir.
Most ide is kell menni, meg oda is kell menni. Teljesen meg vagyok zeberedve most ettől a találkozástól. És szerintem én ide először is utoljára jöttem fel gyalog. Az istenben van a motor. Az ott lesz szembe. Milyen hangok vannak itt? Hát, gyerekek. Tehát így szará, így nem is örült nekünk. Hát meg vagyok borulva. Nagyon, de tényleg.
St. John. Port Burrell, St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even working?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey, nothing. This is just this checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? Huh? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So sorry. What are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground. Am I right?
Yeah. Look. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. So, word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He writes in it. And out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? And see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
Itt nagyon gonosz zene van. De miért?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope.
Miért van itt ilyen? Itt egy horda van? Vagy mi a picsa? Egy medve. Órálkodik a maci.
Coke, 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 shut the hell up.
Persze, elpazaroltam rá egy csomó mindent. Csak így gondolja, hogy egy faképnél hagynám. Itt még nézzük meg, hogy itt levágtam azt a szart. Ezek kellenek, nagyon is. Ez az. Aha. Na motorba is értünk. De mi a faszért? Kus legyen. Hopp, ez is kell. Hol raktuk be a mocit? Ne, mindegy. Isten, ilyen belerohantunk. Amúgy. És ezt nem lehet ki szedni, hogy... Na jó, akkor nem megyünk, akkor beindítjuk. Várjál! Nem vicces. Nagyon nem lett volna vicces, hogy itt a ki tudja milyen alagútba itt megszólal a... Hát nem úgyis szét kell nézni. Hey. Jó, akkor onnan ment. Oda. Oda. Hát jó. Most vagy soha.
Green lights are good. Green lights are always good.
Kidai.
All right. Here we go.
És halljátok.
Deserting. What do I got? What do I got?
me.
Jesus, that's some dedication to duty.
Érdekes. Hát pedig azt hittem, de akkor nem. Sikoltó volt. Hú, de rohadt mázli.
Got it.
És itt nem volt semmi? Olyan, hogy...
Okay.
A kurva életbe az a sikoltó, de nem kellett volna.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer.
Nem igazán látom a...
Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Jó.
Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Ugye így nem lesz gyors utazás. Ha nem írtjuk a fészkeket.
Another infestation zone.
Mi van? Itt is.
Where is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close. Time to light it up.
smelling nest. It'll be right here.
Menj már a faszomba! Mi az, hogy itt a varjú csipked?
I smell it. Gotta be getting out of the house. The nest. Burning down.
Hát ennyivel úgysem bírok el. Itt aztán van fészek, gazdagon. Tök mindegy, nincs nálunk molotov, úgyhogy... Na. Egy fészeket tudtunk megírtogatni. Anyád! Itt is. Na jó, ide visszafele benézünk.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Nem akarom itt hagyni a motort, az az igazság. Ez mindentől messze van.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Molotov koktél alapokat gyűjtünk. Ott már jönnek is.
Lieutenant, you in here?
Fölvetted?
Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike is still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Ez az. Azt mondja, hogy nyomás alatt a lövegyerek töltése. Hát akkor... Oké. Petróleum. Leszopas.
What's this?
Szerintem gyors utazni. Mert tele lesz fészekkel. Na, Ajjaj. Szerintem itt.
Shit. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Csőbombát tudunk csinálni. És az jó.
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Look out!
Nem jó. Hát, ez nem. Jó, ezt már megcsináljuk később.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Aha. Jó. Rendben.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Elmérték. Egész játék alatt nem pereceltem el a motorral, erre most kétszer. Jó. Na jó, hazudok már, hogy úgy indítottam, hogy hanyat vágottam a motorral. Egon! Jó.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man,
Kit,
Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like
Corporal,
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. The wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh, you're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he, gave me this job, so now this is home. Yeah. Corporal,
hey, Corporal.
Stay safe out there.
What can I get you? New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John, yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get a corporal. Stay out of trouble.
Hát oké, srácok, hát megtaláltuk Sarah-t, és nem tudom hova tenni igazából. Innen fogjuk folytatni. Lájkoljátok, léci, a YouTube csatornámat, iratkozzatok fel rá, gyertek ide velem, a Twitch-en is van játék. Köszönöm, hogy velem voltatok, sziasztok, holnap folytatjuk.